Oh, my God. Tony? AJ, I gotta go. Oh,
okay.
Sorry.
Good luck.
This had better not be going where I think it is.
Well, I'm just saying that not all of us are perfect, and we all make some huge mistakes in our lives sometimes.
Look, Tony, if you want to justify your relationship with that twisted little tramp so that you don't have to admit what a mistake you made, then you go right ahead. But don't you dare compare me to her. And just for the record, Lucas is not going to spend another minute with Carly, so you can both get that one right out of your head.
Oh, to accomplish what? You get back at me and Carly at Lucas' expense? If you want to punish me for something that I didn't do, you can just go right ahead. But don't go through my son to do it.
Like that. I heard what you just said to Bobby.
Well, if you're under the impression that anything has changed between us, you're as wrong as you can be. Because of you, I may never see my son again.
Tony, please, listen to me. I know that what I did was wrong.
I'd like to believe that, but I think you would do it again in a New York minute if you felt threatened.
No, that is not true, okay? That's why I'm here. I just want to tell you how sorry I am. And I mean that. I'm not just saying the words. I'll do anything to make this up to you and Lucas.
Well, my advice to you right now is stay as far away as possible from me.
Tony, Tony! Now, I am not a mean person, okay? I got frightened. I lost my head. I wasn't thinking.
No, you were thinking like a fox the night that Bobby confronted me with those papers, defended me so passionately, and you knew the whole time that you were responsible.
But I learned a huge lesson, and I would never do anything like that again.
Well, you're right about that. I will never be conned by you. Because I'm on to you, Carly, whoever the hell you really are.
I am the woman who loves you with all of her heart.
No, you're the woman that may have cost me my son. And you don't ever make that up.